Welcome back to the CCL as well as Weekly Skylock. Coming out for this opening match. You're probably noticed, or you may have noticed by now, that Sean's instructor won't be in for me tonight. He's got the crimes out because obviously, strike offense. Made it so successful in CAW. And then, hey, Ruffle came Skylock there. Cyber, go behind and a throwback. Nice side. Can she get a first win? No, only gets a one. We have eight matches for you on the... Oh! Liz Hayes up with the boot counter as Sonic was going for a splash there. Handspring splash by Liz Hayes. What was springboard leg drop by Sonic was able to get out of the way. Now it's Webb pulls it back and takes her down. Eight matches for you on the card this evening. For this special edition of Adrenaline, our tribute to the Truth Show. And they're covered now by Skylock. Two counts. And main event, running with a defending the CCL title against Chris. Oh, 59 power, 51. Exercise her rematch clause for the night. Five with a takedown and a butterfly submission attempt. Size seven rows. This hey, Ruff's got to release the hole or she'll be disqualified here. As Sonic headbutts her to force her. Hey, oh my goodness, what a DDT. Once we will also see the in-ring. Oh, nice one hit by Miss Payne Ruff. Boy, can never count on Miss Payne Ruff for the match. She can, boy, she can strike with the quickness and end the match. In a heartbeat. We will also see the in-ring debut of the winner of CCL Revolution 2010, Matt Phoenix. And right down there in the lower right hand corner is the video on how you can get on the PCL Revolution 2011. All the lectures and all that stuff is there. All that's also on the website, jwchangeswing.web.com. Shout to the midsection guy, Miss Teddy Bluffle. Nice arm drag. Tank Bluffle quite the acrobat. Silent. Sweeping the legs. And single leg balls to battle Miss Teddy Bluffle. That's ring experience. Able to get the rope. Oh, Silent, listen to that. This is a clothesline, I think that was. Now I'm going to stay Ruffle. We walk the tightrope here. Plug and blow. Yeah, Sock, right back to her feet. Sock kick. And I'm going to stay Ruffle right back up. Oh, Sock missed. Oh, that is Victoria on boot. It's lights out for Zog, I think. Getting the near fall there. This Teddy Bluffle reverses. Oh! And a spinning roundhouse right to the face. And here's Psylocke's sidekick. That's because this Teddy Bluffle landed so close to the rope, she had to drag him away. And guess what? That was all the time this Teddy Bluffle needed. Hit the Victorian boots. And Sock is done for the night. This Teddy Bluffle gets the win. More gentlemen, will you come back?
Everybody fired up this evening. I'm exhausted, barely breathing, holding on to what I believe. And no matter what, you'll never take that from me. My reign is as far as your eyes can see. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. 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 It's amazing.